Fun this afternoon, give me a hey, I'm a hey, I'm a hold you.
Get off!
That's me manager from now on. Can you hear me, mother? Are your boys watching this? I believe for one reason to have a bit of fun. I'd like to say thank you for Terry, whatever he is, and Sue. For inviting me to come from Benidorm, I'm going back tonight. Now listen, if you want to dance,
I can't believe I'm in. What is it? Blue black nose in
Well, I must congratulate you on your anniversary, Terry and Sue. Give them a hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
We stop until 5 o'clock in the morning. All those in favour?
Hooray!
But she's got 200 weights of sausages to eat. You'll be dreaming in 10. Well, you're not too late for you, that, is it? They're all shaking, they're all waving at me through bedroom window. They're all right, hey, lads, I'm going to keep these occupied as well. Hey, boys, do you want to see a trick? Do you want to see it fastest drawing world? Want to see it again?
Gone over the rail.
Have I been paid up yet?
Not yet.
Not yet, I'm all right. And bye, scum.
You've got 5 minutes.
Nervous.
There
was a little
laugh. Do you remember Dave Edmonds? Dave Edmonds?
Well, that's not Edmonds,
is it? I mean, Standish, no. And he did a lot of songs. I Hear You Knocking. Do you remember it? Yeah, I remember it now. He's playing tonight at Cullen. I'm going to try and get back about midnight. Well, I think I'll get back by midnight.
Hopefully.
Hey, well, you know, if my wife phoned up and found out that we won a lottery, you know, like five million or something, what I'd do, I'd give you all £20,000 each.
Have you won?
We'll go over to see Dave Edmonds and all these people right tonight, and then we'll go to Benidorm for 2 months.
Yeah.
Is that all right? But you have to spend that money on booze and food in 2 months. If you manage 20 grand, do you think you'd do it? You wouldn't be John and Joseph's, would you? No, stick your Vicky out, she's waiting for me phone call. I tell you what, lady, it's an honour for me to be here. I thought it was like a joke of me. God bless you.
Thank you.
it's a family occasion, but I'll be honest. I said to wife this morning, I said, will you be honest with me? She says, yeah. I said, did you fake it last night? She says, no, I was really asleep. Beatles first come out. Did they ever play in Wigan, Beatles? Did they play? Where did they play? Did anybody see them? Anybody see them? You're lucky, you know, aren't you? By the time you got there, they were good. If there's anything that you want, is that a song?
Pop your little finger.
If there's anything that you want, just
call me. Little finger can't get to the end.
And that's set.
Thank you.
And he was there and he had a few drinks and he played me before he played this one. Hey, listen,
Lois. Lois.
All friends of Terry and Sue.
Hey. Why are you doing that, Lego? Yeah.
For David, because he'd come up to me and Benny, you know, and he was so polite, lovely lad, you know.
You don't know him,
Dave. But I was going to do this for you, I have to tune it. Just bear with me a second. This magic tune, Tuna. So you're from Liverpool, are you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I met some good scousers, are they? You don't mind me calling you scouser, do you? I think it's because...
Better than Bindi, either.
You have been stood up, have you? Well, I'll tell you what, I met a lot. I played at Cavern me a long time ago. Yeah, I'm in tune. Played at Cavern, yeah. I did play with a band called Wammy when I was about 6, 17. Great people. And they say, look at here, Ollie. We're 30. I'm 13. You know, and I got on with them so good because they're proper footwork, aren't they? And what did the old girls stand up and waggle the bum? Did you see how like that? I'm going to recognise you from back. When I'm in Liverpool, I'll never tell a joke. No, bloody way. There's no joke. But I'm amazed. I've come round here and I've never seen a singer. We can't call them packets, can we?
Colonial Brothers.
And I mean, what do they call us? Brits, don't they? You know what I mean? So I thought packet, Indian up. I phoned him up. They're not from India, really, for packet. I said, hello! Wait a minute, let me put me thing on for you. It's a bit noisy. I'm going to get a laptop. I can't see.
Tell me when I'm straight, somewhere around here. Wait a minute.
Get your glasses on.
It's not like Sean Hark, it's
dark. It would be dark, innit? So I thought this... I phoned him up, I said, hello, I've done what one thing, innit? I said, do you do takeaways? Do you take away, innit? I said, what's 3 from 5? Right, where was David? Are you braced? Brace yourself for this. This is something I wrote when I was with Los Bravos. Do you remember Los Bravos? Black is Black. I wasn't at Redcliffe, but I was with the band. We reformed the band in 1970. And I was over in Spain for 5 years, and my son was born in New York. Right? Well received in Spain, that's why I'm here near Wigan. You're going to bribe me with this, are you?
No, that's the DS.
It's a please, keep it, please. Really, well, what? I got to number 6 in charts with this. And it was a great part of my life, it really were, you know. I mean, times have changed. I had a 7-piece band and had a good time. But it's really nice, honestly, I mean it, for you to invite me to come down here, because you don't really know me, you know. But you're lovely people, aren't you? And I don't have to say that,
real
you?
Talk!
Proper for work, like. It goes like this, right? We're a bit of that, innit? And it goes... Get some claws on a window! You're like this, boys, and it goes like that. put it all together and I put it and they took me home into Madrid and we recorded it in the band and we had a good time and I played it live at, believe it or not, at Benidorm, the big bull ring there. Have you ever had a chance to see? We saw Supertramp there, it's great, there's a lot of acts going on and it brings good memories for me. Dave, it's a bit noisy, is this? Can you stand it?
Yeah.
We'll do this for Dave because he's a lovely lad.
Ready? Count me in. One, two. She was 28 stone. They were bigger than that. 20.
28 stone, and she says, I like you, Wammy. Will you say something nice to me?
I mean,
are you watching me, or are you with that camera? I have to watch myself.
Dan!
Dan!
Whatever you want. Dan! Not very hot. Yeah, good, Zach. Do you want to drink some? If you want to sneak some, you want
to do a burglary,
next door is empty.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
If you want to shake your mum up here, hear you. Just might crack it legs. If you want to chuck some money, it cracks it right for me, perhaps he's already here. Those who like rock and roll, give you a hoy, yell, I'm a hoy, hey, man, a hoy, hey, a hoy, in it. See, I'm just trying to think now, because it's just like, you know, alcohol's taken up on the head, too, can't you? If you want to dance, is it too early to dance yet?
Yeah.
You won't, that's because you wear the mat. They were dear then, weren't they? Yeah. She's honest, it's great. Right, we'll do it.
You know what I want you.
Tories. For all you Tories, give them a hey. Because you don't want to. Do you know, I'll tell you something. If it worked for Terry and Susie, I wouldn't have come out to that. You know, and it's true, you know. You're breathing up. Is it too rosy or not?
No!
She's doing it winded again. She's looking. Get some claws on. You really got me by the stones. What kicks in, sorry? It's quite all up with me, buddy. You must be out of here, what's the matter? I tell you what, imagine that really got me. Can you do it a bit? He goes, oh yeah. And you go, is that too wide? Are we doing it this table? Oh yeah. No bell ringing, not oh yeah, oh yeah. Right? You've really got me in that. Come on. You really got me going. You got me so I don't wanna go anywhere. Yeah, you really got me going. You got me so I can't stand it. Go on, Jim! You really got me going. You got me so I don't wanna go anywhere. You really got me going. You got me so I can't stand it. So I don't know what I'm doing. Come on, girl. You really got me now. You got me so I don't know what I'm doing. Oh yeah. You really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep at night. You really got me.
What?
You really got me. What? You really got me. We'll be right back. three, four. Imagine you're in Spain, right? Can you?
Yeah.
Hola!
Hola!
Bien todo! Alright. Benidorm, you like your Benidorm, yeah? John and Joseph's. 3 o'clock in the morning with blooming curry there, you know. I tell you, it's good in Benidorm, isn't it? Okay, just shut your eyes now. Nobody will look your wallet in your cup. Just shut your eyes. Right, imagine now you've got your San Miguel's, you've got your Cuba Libres, right, into the round, right, and band's just coming on, Spanish band. Hola, buenas noches. Esta canción es un canción de la banda. Venga, porque si quiere, quiere decir, bailar conmigo, venga, porque yo tengo mucho principio. Thank you. you, man, where?
She's gonna hit the corner.
Well, I managed to get through on her blooming croaking and like. Is anybody frightened of flying?
Yeah.
Are you?
Yeah.
Does it make you feel horrible when you're at Manchester Airport and you go to Bendorm and you think, is it raining?
Yeah.
He said, 7:30, 20 past. Flipping it, aren't he? I'm going to do another couple because it's going to start. Can I say, God bless you all for putting up with me all afternoon. It's been my pleasure to be here. I mean it. I hope I brought a little bit of sunshine to life. Especially their anniversary, Terry and Sue, who are lovely, lovely people. I thought it were a joke, you know. Have you come, Terry? Oh, it's coming on back. Right, I'll do one more and then I've got to get my gift round. Thank you very much, everybody. I'll applaud you for this. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you.
Brilliant.